वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। आप जी सब गुरु हरकृष्ण साहिब जी के प्रकाश पुरब दी लख लख बधाई। तुसी सारे बड़े भागा वाले हो जो अमृत वेले तों लै के हुण तक गुरबाणी दा रस मान रहे हो। हुण तुहाडे सामने गुरु हरकृष्ण हाई स्कूल के बच्चे शब्द कीर्तन का प्रोग्राम रखणगे। असी आस करदे आ तुसी उहनां दा प्रोग्राम बड़े ध्यान नाल सुनोगे अते उहनां दा हौसला अफजाई करोगे। हुण आप जी दे सामने बच्चे शब्द पढ़न जा रहे हैं। ऐसा नाम निरंजन होए जे को मन जाने। वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु जी की।
ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਸਾਡੀ ਕਵਿਤਾ ਦਾ ਨਾਂ ਹੈ ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰ। ਹੁਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਅਟਲ ਕੜਕਾਉਣੇ, ਹੁਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਵਿਆਹਤੇ ਭੰਗੜੇ ਪਾਉਣੇ, ਹੁਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਦਾਰੂ ਪੀ ਪੀ ਆਪਣੀ ਸਿੱਕੀ ਸ਼ਾਨ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ। ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰੋ, ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਗੁੜੀ ਨੀਂਦ ਜਦੋਂ ਤੇ ਸੁੱਤੇ, ਰੋਟੀਆਂ ਲੈ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਰਹੇ ਕੁੱਤੇ, ਤਕੜੇ ਹੋਣ ਪੈਰਾ ਦੇਖੇ ਸਿੱਖੀ ਰਾਸ ਬਚਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰੋ, ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ। ਹੁਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਰੱਕੜੀ ਬਣਨੀ, ਨਾ ਕੋਈ ਮਾਈ ਦੇਵੀ ਮੰਨੀ, ਬਣ ਕੇ ਇੱਕੋ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਗੁਰੂ ਨੂੰ ਇਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਸੁਰਤ ਨਿਕਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰੋ, ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਹੁਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਜੋ ਮੂੰਹ ਆਇਆ ਬਖਣਾ, ਪੰਜਾਂ ਸਿੰਘਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਛਕਣਾ, ਕਿਸੇ ਇੱਕ ਦੇ ਚੁੰਗਲ ਫਸ ਕੇ ਹੁਣ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਿੰਦ ਰੁਲਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰੋ, ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ। ਆਪਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੈ ਟਾ ਜੋ ਲੱਗੀ, ਬਾਂਬਣ ਦੀ ਹੈ ਪਾ ਜੋ ਲੱਗੀ, ਵਿਰਸਾ ਆਪਣਾ ਖਾਈ ਜਾਵੇ ਇਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਸੁਰਤ ਮੁਲ ਇਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਲਗ ਮੁਕਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰੋ, ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਕੱਚਿਓ ਫਿਰੁਣ ਹੋ ਜਾਓ ਪੱਕੇ, ਸਿੰਘ ਸਜਾਓ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੱਚੇ, ਗਲੀ ਮੁਹੱਲੀ ਪਿੰਡੀ ਸ਼ਹਿਰੀ ਗੁਰਮਤ ਮੁਫਤ ਪੜਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰੋ, ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ। ਆਓ ਫਿਰ ਬਖਸ਼ਾਈਏ ਪੁੱਲ, ਆਪਣਾ ਵੀ ਪਵਾਈਏ ਮੁੱਲ, ਪੰਜ ਕਕਾਰੀ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਸਿੱਕੀ ਦੁਨੀਆਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਫੈਲਾਉਣੀ ਹੈ।
ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ ਵੀਰੋ, ਸੁੱਤੀ ਕੌਮ ਜਗਾਉਣੀ।
ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ।
ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ। Society and the institutions of Dajas Palsing Basin to come forward and express himself.
Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Guru Swari Sahasangat Jiyo, Shri Guru Harkrishan Maharaj De, Prakash Guru Ji Sabu Lak Lak Vatana Mani. Sahasangat Ji, Adasi, ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਹਰਕ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਨ ਦੇਵ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰਕਾਸ਼ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਮਨਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ। ਕੋਈ ਕੁਛ ਵੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੈ ਉੱਥੇ ਹੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਪਾਸਟ ਪ੍ਰੈਜੀਡੈਂਟ, ਦੋ ਪਾਸਟ ਪ੍ਰੈਜੀਡੈਂਟ, ਇੱਕ ਫਾਊਂਡਰ ਸਰਦਾਰ ਕੁਲਦੀਪ ਸਿੰਘ ਚੱਡਾ, ਸਰਦਾਰ ਕੁਲਵੰਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਅਤੇ ਫਾਊਂਡਰ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੇ ਦਿੱਲੀ ਰੱਖੀ ਹੈ ਔਰ ਇਸ ਬਣਾਇਆ ਹੈ, ਸਰਦਾਰ ਗੁਰਚਰਨ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੇਠੀ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਯਾਦ ਅੱਜ ਬਹੁਤ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਇੰਸਟੀਟਿਊਸ਼ਨ ਇੰਨਾ ਬਣਾਈ ਸੀ, ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਬਣਾਈ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਗਿਆਰਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਕੂਲ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀ, ਗਿਆਰਾਂ ਮਹਿਲ ਖੜਾ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੈ। ਇਹ ਸਭ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਮਿਹਨਤ ਦਾ ਨਤੀਜਾ ਹੈ। ਸਰਦਾਰ ਗੁਰਬੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹੁਣੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਚਲਾਣਾ ਕਰ ਗਏ ਹਨ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਬੜੀ ਖਾਸ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਵਾਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਹਰਕ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਨ ਦੇਵ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰਕਾਸ਼ ਉਤਸਵ ਬੜੇ ਜ਼ੋਰਾਂ ਸ਼ੋਰਾਂ ਮਨਾਵਾਂਗੇ ਅਤੇ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਬਿਲਡਿੰਗ ਦੀ ਬੇਸਮੈਂਟ ਔਰ ਉੱਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਦੋ ਫੋਰ ਚਾੜ੍ਹਨੇ ਹਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਅੱਜ ਸ਼ੁਰੂਆਤ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ। ਚੋਰ ਰੱਬ ਨੂੰ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਹਨ, ਮੈਂ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਲਗਵਾਇਆ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਸਕੂਲ ਦੇ ਰਿਜ਼ਲਟ ਹਨ ਉਹ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਹਨ ਕਿ 100% ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹਨ। ਮੈਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਕਿਸੇ ਲਖਬੀਰ ਕੌਰ ਨੂੰ ਪਾਉਂਦਾ ਸ਼ਾਰਟ ਵਿੱਚ 5 ਮਿੰਟ ਰਿਪੋਰਟ ਦੇਵੇ, ਉਹਦੇ ਬਾਅਦ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਟੋਪਰ ਬੱਚੇ ਆਏ ਹਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਜ਼ ਦੇਵਾਂਗੇ।
ਔਰ ਵਿਦ ਵੈਰੀ ਮੈਨੀ ਮਿਕਸ ਫੀਲਿੰਗਸ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲ ਡੇ ਗੁਰੂ ਹਰਕ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਨ ਸੈਲੀਬ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਗੁਰਪੁਰਬ। In fact, last year when we stood here, we had with us two great visionaries, people who were entrepreneurs, successful in their respective fields, but education was a very dear cause to them. Sardar Kuldeep Singh Ji Chadda and Sardar Kulwant Singh Ji Kohli. I had the fortune to be mentored by them, and I was very lucky in the last 5-6 years that every minute both these great visionaries could not only guide me, at times rebuke me, and many times agree with the ideas that I shared with them. Any institution to reach its heights of glory is not just brick and mortar, it's the people, it's the feelings, it's the vision, the academic and emotional climate that exists in an institution. They realized that a good effective school will play a strong part in shaping the future not only of the country but of the generation. And in every meeting, consistently and constantly, they would come up with new ideas because they were exposed to what was happening around them. I remember in the last meeting, Sardar Kulwant Singh Ji Kohli, who had a lot of clarity of thought and vision for expansion, made one very important statement in the meeting when he said that we need to bring all learning under one roof, and therefore his entire efforts and all efforts by both these great visionary, hard-working, diligent, industrious personalities was to give us not only equipped classrooms, smart classrooms, but well-trained and well-groomed teachers too. Friends, today Guru Harkrishan stands tall in this particular area, and I must say we have very many firsts happening in the year 2018-19. I take pride in announcing that this year, last month, we have started the play school for toddlers. In fact, this was a surprise that I was going to give them today, but I declare today with a very unhappy yet feeling sad that I could not share this happiness with these people. 2018 saw the, and I'm just giving you the highlights of the new things that happened in 2018 and 19, where we coach our students in football, badminton, kabaddi, skating, and we have now added dramatics in our academy. We also plan to start short-term courses. Last year, we also saw the first of its kind when our 10th standard students made an educational trip to Pune. We have people coming from Vidyan Parishad conducting scientific experiments in our institution. Training in communication skills and personality development have become a part of the institution. I don't think there is any need for me to say that we have been boasting of 100% results in our school section, but for the last 2 years, if you go to the website, I think you have only 3 or 4 institutions in the entire city of Mumbai where the college boasts of 100% results. And I'm very happy to say that Guru Harkrishan Junior College had 100% results 2018 and 100% results in 2019. There is no need to talk about how we are preparing our students to face a global society. As far as infrastructure development is concerned, I think we are marching at a very, very good speed. Library and laboratory and very many educational trips. So in other words, to be very short, we are taking care of the all-round development of our students. And it gives me a lot of happiness today on this celebration, Guru Harkrishan Gurpurab Day, to felicitate our SSC as well as HSC toppers and all-round students, the best all-round students from Standard 12th and Standard 10th. These students are given a trophy and a prize, cash prize of ₹5,000 each. So this prize, this trophy and prizes are sponsored by Master Bhagat Singh Luthi Raja Family Trust and Sardar, and sponsored by ₹5,000 sponsored by Harban Singh Budhi Raja and family. So I am very, very happy to say that our students also are being felicitated, those students who scored above 90% even from the primary section. There is one very important news that I would like to share with the entire Sath Sangat, and that is, for the last 3 years, we have been trying to train students for state scholarship exam, which is very difficult exam, and it is conducted by the Maharashtra government in standard 5 and in standard 8. Last year, we know the kind of lot of students we get, but in spite of all the odds, we decided to train our students. Our teachers worked very hard and we got 2 students from Guru Harkrishan High School who were declared to be eligible to get the Maharashtra State Scholarship Awards. And I'm very happy to say that this year, just last month, the results have come in and we have 3 students from Guru Harkrishan High School getting the Maharashtra State Scholarship. Direct money coming into the account of the child by the government of Maharashtra. It is, as I said, a very challenging exam, and we have 2 students from Standard 5th who cracked this exam and 1 girl from Standard 8. So there are so many things that we are adding every year, rather every month, to the institution, and I can only assure the entire fraternity and my community that the time is not very far, that each one of you will be very proud of this institution and its achievements. So we start now with the prize distribution, and I call upon the important trustees, our well-wishers of the institution, to come forward and encourage our students so that they continue to perform better every year. And I can only assure you that today we are not playing a quantity game, but we are trying to play a quality game. So thank you so much for a very patient listening. And now I call upon our secretary of the working committee, Sardar Jaspal Singh Basim, to come forward and give the trophy as well as the cash prize to our SSC topper, Master Prajapati Shlok. And if
any member from the Budhi Raja family or Harbans Singh Budhi Raja's family is present here, it will be a great thank you, sir, because these prizes are a great encouragement to our students, and your continuous and constant support has helped us a long way. So we call upon Master Prajapati Shlok to come forward to achieve. He is our SSC topper. And I would request not only the family member but our secretary to do the honors by giving him a trophy, a certificate, a box of sweets, a bouquet that will remind him to keep blooming in life, and a cash prize of ₹5,000.
Bole Sohar!
And there is also a special prize given by our ex-principal, Madam Kamal. You see, she's ailing, she's old, and all the old students know much about her. And last year we had honored her. Every year, religiously, she sends a prize for the toppers of our institution. I think that also needs a kind of commitment that some teachers have shown towards this school. So we are giving also to Prajapati Shlok a prize sponsored by Madam Kamath, the ex-principal of Guru Harkrishan High School. I now call Master Nityanand, who has been the best all-rounder, and I call our treasurer, Sardar Rajinder Singh Chandok, to please come forward to give this trophy, this award, to Nityanand Mishra. I also request Sardar Inderjeet Singh Sethi, the president of, to felicitate our college HSE topper, Master Ajay Rawat. Here is our junior college topper. And here I must say that most of the students who take part, come to our college, are students who have not got into degree colleges attached junior colleges. And then we are able to give distinctions. That is the achievement. We take in 40% and we give out more than 65%. I now call Sardar Inderjeet Singh Sethi to felicitate Miss Krutika Mangela, HSE all-rounder. Krutika Mangela. Yeah. She has also represented our college for various activities last year. I now call upon Sardar Manmeet Singh Anand to please come forward. And we have students who have scored distinctions in the SSE exams. Patnayak Siddharth, he shall be given a trophy. And I request Sardar Manmeet Singh Anand to do the honors. Working committee member Sardar Bhupinder Singh Majwe to please come forward. Also, I also invite Sardar Avtar Singh Sajdev, President of Khar Gurdwara, to come forward and felicitate Reddy Uday Kumar. And I request Mr. Bhupinder Singh Majwe also to come forward. Avtar Simiji is here.
Bole Sohar!
Felicitate Kinjale Divya Dattara. Satinder Pal Singh Ahuja. I request Sardar Amanpreet Singh Chadda to come forward to felicitate a very smart, tiny student of Standard 1, Ayush Jha, who has got 97% in Standard 1. So, Ayush Jha. I call Sardar Paramjit Singh Ghai to come forward and felicitate Miss Alisha Kanojia, also from Standard 1, who also got 96.4%. 1 minute, sir. Paramjit Singh Ghai. I call Amandeep Singh Kohli ji to come forward and felicitate another student, Vidita Khadekar, who got 98% in Standard 2. These students are being encouraged from a very tiny stage to be academically doing well. You can see how tiny they are. Standard 2. Vidita Khadekar. Yeah, there she is. Who is Vidita? You. Okay, she got 98% in Standard 2. I call Amandeep Singh Anand also to come forward. We have next Master Shivam Yadav, who also scored 97%. Yeah, there he is. I call Sardar Davinder Singh Ji also to come forward. And I call Sardar Satjit Singh Sethi, if he is around, to please come forward. I call Alpita Tiwari from Standard 3. Alpita Tiwari. Sardar Davinder Singh Ji to please do the honors. I also please request Sardar Preetam Singh Ji to come forward. I call Sanch Gaur Sethi from Standard 4, who got 94.2% to come forward. I request Sardar Preetam Singh Ji, if he's around. I call Sardar Inderpal Singh Anand to come forward. I call Sardar Inderpal Singh Anand to come forward. And I call Miss Sneha Dumne from Standard 5 to come forward. Yes, Sneha Dumne from Standard 5. Yeah, I request Inderpal Singh Anand to do the honors. I request Sardar Jaspal Singh Ji once again to give felicitate Miss Anjali Jha from Standard 5. I request Mohinder Pal Singh Ji to come forward. Sardar MP Singh Ji, as is popularly known. And I call Miss Simran Chaudhary to come forward. Miss Simran Chaudhary to come forward. I request Sardar Amar Singh Ji to come forward. Anjali Mehta from Standard 6 to come forward. And last, Ritikesh Yadav from Standard 7 to get the trophy. These are all students who have scored about 94%. Now we have, as I said, a very proud moment for us, Ritikesh Yadav. Yes. Sir, I would request you to do the honors. As I said, we have three students who really made us proud by getting our names, school's name registered in the government list, which is a very big thing. And I will call Sardar Amanpreet Singh Chadda and Sardar Amandeep Singh Kohli Ji to give these special prizes to our state scholarship awardees. I think I had the courage to do this kind of an exam, bring it to Guru Harkrishan Education School with the help of Sardar Kuldeep Singh Chadda and Sardar Kulwant Singh Kohli, who just gave me a blanket permit. Go ahead and try it out. Never say no. So I would want Rai Kalash Rajesh to come forward. I have called Amanpreet Singh Chadda and Amardeep Singh Kohli Ji to do this special honor, because sir, I must tell you that today Guru Harkrishan High School gets listed in the state list of good schools in the state of Maharashtra. And the credit goes to these three students. Jadhav Satish Ramesh from Standard 5th. I mean, I know that these students, their parents have to be motivated to open a bank account, because the money will come on the name of the child in their bank account of the child. So we are very proud about it. And Mahadik Sanya Vinayak from Standard 8th, who also got the scholarship. Sanya Vinayak, is she around? Here is this petite girl. She doesn't even know what she achieved it, and I had to explain it to her that you got the state scholarship. We are very proud indeed, sir, for the vision that I was instilled in me, and I could show the results in 3 years. And we have special prizes for SSC and college toppers in computer. So, FYJC computer first topper is Rahul Tambar. And this is given by the Computer Institute to the toppers. So, Rahul Tambar from FYJC, if he's around, not there. And FYJC second topper is Payal Sunuwar. I must say this girl is really doing us proud in everything, sir, and I'm looking forward to her absolutely stunning performance in Standard 12 this year. Payal is here. Come here, Payal. Where are you going? Come forward. I call upon Surinder Pal Singh Bright to come forward and give this award to Payal, who's really the all-rounder of our college. I call upon Abharjeet Singh Ji to come forward to give the first prize to Master Parth Gupta of Standard 12. He topped in the IT section, the computer section of our 12th standard. Is Parth Gupta here? And the second prize goes to Shubham Sahani. Okay, because they have already left our college and probably seeking admissions for higher studies in other institutions. This brings us to the end of our prize distribution. These were purely academic prizes of encouragement to be given to our students. Thank you so much, all my committee members, my well-wishers, my trustees, who keep encouraging us, and in spite of our being a little diffident this time, I think the words of encouragement are going to continuously haunt us to perform better and better every year. Thank you so much.
स्कूल का बेसमेंट रेडी हो गया है, उसके अबाउट 25 लाख रुपए लग गया, जेड़ा कि सू इनकम टैक्स पे करना सी, क्योंकि सारी जी एफडी हैं वो 5 साल तक तो नीचे रोक चल सकते, अगर वो स्पेंड नहीं कर दे तो 25 लाख इनकम टैक्स पे करना, इस साल सानू अबाउट 40 लाख रुपए स्पेंड करना है, अभी 2 फ्लोर ਉੱਪਰ ਪਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਨੂੰ ਕੱਲ੍ਹ ਸਾਡੇ ਪਲਾਨ ਸਬਮਿਟ ਹੋ ਜਾਣਗੇ ਅਤੇ 8-10 ਦਿਨਾਂ 'ਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਉੱਤੇ ਕੰਮ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ, ਇਹ ਇਨਫੋਰਮੇਸ਼ਨ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ।
ਮੈਡਮ ਹਰਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਕੌਰ ਐਂਡ ਮੈਡਮ ਭੁਪਿੰਦਰ ਕੌਰ, ਸੋ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਕਮ ਫੋਰਵਰਡ ਐਂਡ ਟ੍ਰਸਟੀ ਵਿਲ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਐਕਨੋਲੇਜ ਯੂਅਰ ਕੰਟਰੀਬਿਊਸ਼ਨ।